Right, welcome to the stream. We're doing a sponsor stream today. We're doing, it's called Earth and Night. I don't know anything about this game, so we can just jump straight in and see what it's all about. Bit of fella. Stanley. He's got a long jump. Fast jumping, hold down or faster. Okay. Okay, right, so then just run up. They're hot. Kill them, aren't they? You got to avoid them. Float. Oh, there you go, you can. Tune, don't it? Love the art style. I've got to admit though, this does look, like the art style does look good. So it's like a Endless Runner slash roguelike.
hop. On that one, London Eye. Them buttons. That's a lot of dragons. Jump them, I don't think you can get them. We can. Okay, let's go back to the lobby, see if we can upgrade or do something. Oh, look out, look. Oh, look. Buy stuff now. Okay, let's try this bird then, see what she can, what's different about her. Oh, okay, she's got double jump. Okay. Yeah, I got a egg.
It's impossible to kill that. Obviously, you must have to level up stuff, but. Oh, it's Dan. Dan the man. Okay, so two dragons per stage, isn't it? That died on. Thank you. See if I've unlocked anything in here now. Light energy sword. That's the light and that one. Here we go. I've got 5 liters and I need 10. Right, I can. Now these are hundreds of liters. Wow. Alright, so Stan's got a sword. Run into them once you like that. I get it now. Halfway with that. Bad run. Right, I'm gonna swap game now, so let me know what you think about that in the comments. And see you in a second.